Diabetes is a disease that affects the way our body turns sugar into energy. There are a lot of people that are affected with diabetes all over the world. In India alone, there are 73 million people affected by this disease. There are two major types of diabetes, type 1 diabetes mellitus and type 2. In type 1 diabetes mellitus, our pancreas stop producing insulin. So the patients, this generally affects children and young adults. And the patients of type 1 diabetes require insulin administration externally. Then the second one is type 2 diabetes mellitus. It generally affects the middle-aged adults. And here the pancreas are producing insulin, but our cells become resistant to insulin. So insulin is not able to function. So what are the symptoms of diabetes? Generally, it is increased thirst, generalized weakness, and increased urination. One has to get their sugars checked frequently and according to their physician advice, and they should visit their doctor frequently as advised by the physician.